Welcome to Hearthstone. I'm your host, Lostwolfe. Now, ordinarily, before we start this up, we would have seen a cutscene. But because this is another account, this is not my original account, this is a fresh new account, so I can take you through the game. The idea is that I'm going to be spending 6 weeks kind of in a game like this, and we're going to talk a little bit about each game kind of as we go, right? So that's the plan. Hopefully this will work out well. We'll see. Three cards. Okay, so what happens here is you get your first pack and it's free. And what this is it's basically the Jaina deck.
A new challenger. It's Jaina Proudmoore, the maid. Who will accept this challenge? Oh, the scourge.
Okay, play minions and use them to attack Hogga. Deal enough damage and you win. So we start at 27 health. Your health is over here. His health is over there. And he's got 10. Okay, so he has a guy who has an attack and a health rating. The attack is on the left, the health is on the right. It's a bit like magic, except damage carries over, but we're getting ahead of ourselves. So over here in the lower right hand corner, you've got your mana crystals. Unlike magic, you go up every turn by one, and these mana crystals fall up until you have 10, right? So what we're going to do is we're going to lay down our Murloc Raider there, because he only costs one. So you can only cast on your side of the table, generally, if you're casting minions.
Done. Your move, gnome.
And once you're done, as you can see, you hit the end turn. Now he hit me for two, that's fine.
Play a card this turn.
Okay, if you run out of health, you lose, so I'm at 25. If I ever get to naught, I die.
Another minion, just what I needed.
This isn't great. What we're going to do is we're going to trade, and I'm going to put down this guy. As you can see, he's a 3-2. Okay. Just like with magic, they're asleep until it's summoning sickness until the next turn that they start. Oh, good. He's making a lot of dudes.
Two cards. He must have been saving one.
Okay, these are just generic 1-1s. There's nothing exciting about them at all. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna make another guy. And I'm going to kill this guy just to be safe.
That's not enough damage to kill my minion. 5 attack. That thing is huge.
Okay, what's special about this guy? Nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna trade.
I'm coming for you next, Hogger.
And put down a guy.
Job done.
Hogger smash. He does 4 to me. But he's not gonna play anything, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna attack. I'm gonna hold the fireball back. Fireball is 4 for 6 damage. It costs 4, 6 damage. But I'm going to hang on to it because I want to be sure that I can win. Oh, okay. It's forcing me to do that. Oh, well. Really? Okay, it's forcing me to do that. That's not a good play. Wouldn't normally do that, but there we go.
Job done.
Okay, and now, because he's going to lose, what do? We're just going to attack him.
Thank you.
and we get victory. And for victory, we got ourselves a reward, Arcane Intellect. These are free cards. The free cards get added to your stash as you go. So I've defeated Hogger, and now I'm going to go and beat up a Millhouse Mana Storm in a second. I just want to go and test something.
Jaina versus Millhouse Mana Storm.
So when we left off, we were about to beat Millhouse. So he says, use your efficient mana efficiently to crush this annoying gnome.
Jaina, prepare to face the mighty Millhouse Mana Storm.
Okay, so when you get a starting hand, you can sometimes opt to throw away your cards. I go first. And I can't do that right yet. So he's got 20. I'm gonna make a dude. Yeah, we know that. You gain a mana crystal every turn. Thanks.
What kind of minion is that? A murloc? Oh, oh! This card is incredible! Just you wait until I get some more mana.
My mana has been restored.
Okay, so I get a mana crystal every turn, like it says. I'm gonna make another guy.
Stop attacking me! I'm trying to win this game!
Job done.
Another mana! Here it comes!
Oh no. Okay, so he's gonna deal one damage to everything on my side of the table. That's okay. Now I've got a choice. Either I can go and get cards, or I can make a bigger guy. I'm gonna go and make a bigger guy, which is maybe not the right play.
Watch the mustache. You're gonna love this.
I'm sure I will. He's probably gonna be doing that every turn. Okay, Robocost list is good. So now I have two free. I'm gonna just. So let's attack.
Just you wait until I have 10 mana.
Yeah, that's a problem. He's very ahead of us with regards to card draw. But assuming nothing happens to our guys, we can win. Really? I don't really want to do that yet. Okay. I got the raid leader, which we've seen over here already. Gives everything plus one attack. And I've got the arcane explosion. We saw that earlier. He did that to us. That's good. Now we win. There we go. And onward we go. The duels I'm fighting, by the way, right now are unique duels. You'll see some cards here that in the game you'll never see again, kind of thing. So I get the Novice Engineer. He's a 2 for 1/1, and you draw a card.
You'll be hearing from my lawyers!
Okay, we're going to be defeating Lord Wokucho. This is probably one of my favorite battles in the tutorial.
Jaina versus Lord Wokucho.
Okay. Exactly, when minions fight each other, they both take damage.
Oh, Jaina, it is good to see you.
Lore Walker Cho.
Show me what you've learned.
I will not hold back.
Good, good.
He's also a card that you can get within the game. So, let's go and beat him up. The cool thing about his particular deck is that it's unique. I am not all that handy with swords
or bows, but I do have many friends.
Yes, Lord Walker.
Okay. This is a bad trade, so we're not going to do that. We're going to put this guy down and then attack.
Even a single point of damage can mean the difference between victory and defeat.
True. My respects, Elder.
Okay, he runs into my guy. I'm okay with that. Now, realistically, what I should be doing is I should be making these guys and hitting him hard, but he's gonna trade with a Shadow Pan monk. So, I'm inclined to. Well, on the other hand, we'll be up on guys, so let's do that. And it doesn't really matter which one he kills. I mean, it does kind of, but it doesn't really. There we go, and that's 3-2. Robocarcalisticus is okay with me. I'm gonna make one of my own. Right.
Yes, Lord Walker.
Okay. Give your minions +2/+2. This is a unique card. You can never see this again. Fury the Pandaren. On the left hand side over here, you can see a history of the game. It doesn't go down very far, but it is there. Okay, so what are we gonna do? I think that what I'm inclined to do is do this.
Oh, a clever play.
Not really. And then kill this guy here.
My respects, Elder.
Yeah, that seems like a trade I would have made too.
You cannot reach me.
For now, after I destroy your troops, I'm coming for you.
Okay, so at the moment, this is a unique thing to Lord Wik Cho. He goes up into the sky. So let's go dig and see what we get. None of this is very good. We'll make this guy. I really want to make the Oasis Snapjaw, but that isn't gonna happen today.
I have made some new friends who can heal as well as fight.
Someone that's bad. Okay, the Voodoo Doctor comes in. And he can heal either the minions or they can heal Lord Wik Cho. Okay, we've got 7. I'm gonna go dig. Oh, that's very good. Right.
They'll never know what
job's done.
And we'll be done.
Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Aw,
Magma Rager, that's bad.
War should be a last resort.
You are naive, Lord Walker.
Perhaps.
We'll kill this guy because he's scary. There we go. And now he's probably gonna trade into my guy, but that's okay because I'm up one. That's good. I can live with that. Let's dig some more. See what we get. Ooh. Ooh. Bulbapest Ogre is 6-7, but he's fairly vanilla. He just hits very hard. And the Walker Chose come down again. Okay. So. I think. We're gonna go with keeping the board clear because that makes the most sense. And we'll do that. And attack. See how we go. Oh, he's gonna make a Shadow Pen Monk. That's fine. I'm gonna ignore his minions. Now, one of the different things from magic you probably be noticing is I can attack the owner of the minions without worrying about the minions themselves. We can learn that's a little different in a while, but for now, we win.
You are a true master.
Not really. Okay. So we have the Wolf Rider, it's 3-1. Charge is a new word, we haven't seen this before. It's a lot like Magic's Haste. It comes into play and immediately you can use its ability.
It's been an honor, Warwalker.
Okay, so we're gonna play against King Mukla. It's showing the idea of attack and damage.
Jaina versus King Mukla.
Don't understand the card, mouse over it. We've been doing a bit of that. Okay, I go first. That's not a terrible hand.
It's King Mukla. Get him while he's alone.
Okay, so what's he gonna do?
Why?
He's gonna make a crazy monkey. Okay. The bananas are good. I'm gonna hang on to them. Mostly because I want to power up bigger guys, not these people over here. Okay, so charge means that, as I said, he can come into play and hit on a turn that he was played. Oh, he's giving me more bananas. I'm okay with that. What do you do? Oh. He barrel tossed.
Just barrels.
Okay. It would be bad to trade, so I'm not going to. I'm gonna put down a guy and attack. No problem. Wow. Deal 2 damage to all the enemies. Okay, stomped. Alright. So what I'm gonna do now, I want to kill the 1-1 on the other side. I'm gonna heal my guy with a voodoo doctor. Like I said, I can aim that at me or a minion, and I'm gonna stomp into this guy. And then we'll do this because of charge, and we have the mana, and we'll hit him. Okay, that's fine. Taunt is a bit frustrating.
Kill that ape so I can finish off Mukla.
Okay, so the way taunt works is there's no kind of magic equivalent to this. It would be as if though there were walls and magic, but this isn't exactly the case. In order for you to attack King Mukla now, you have no choice, you have to attack the taunt guy. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to power up my guys. Okay. I sort of want this guy to survive. Because this is a 1-4 and it will deal me 1 damage. And the Wolf Rider should survive. And then we'll go in and attack a little more. My guys are very vulnerable though, so if he stomps or something, my side of the board is gonna have issues. Okay, he's doing it again, that's fine. Yeah, I walked into that. Okay, we're gonna novice engineer. Oh, that's good. This is probably the best shield guy, or the best taunt guy in the game. Most people run him, because he's a 3/5/4. So what I'm going to do is put him down, and then we'll see what happens. Okay, he's gonna deal 2 damage. Probably, yeah. That makes sense. Right. So, I'm gonna go ahead and trade this guy. And he's a guy I want to have stick around a little, so I'm gonna make him bigger. Let's do that. This is a little greedy, I guess. Because he's probably gonna stomp again. Hear something? Oh wow. What the? Oh wow. Is this guy on the table? So strong and only 6 mana, Mugler's big brother. Okay, so we kind of have to win on this turn, which is fine, we're gonna do that. And we'll deal him 6 damage and he'll die. Wow, that was scary. And that's alright, that's a card you never see again. Polymorph is a spell, it costs 4 and it turns something into a 1/1 sheep. It's great for getting rid of problems. I don't think that's the last we'll see of Mukla. Okay, so this is Hammett Nursingwary. He's gonna make a lot of beast dudes, probably.
Jaina versus the one, the only, Hammett Nursingwary!
Okay, kill his minions or he'll overwhelm you. That sounds right.
Watch your tongue.
Eh? Nobody talks to old Hammett like that. Ha! I go first.
But I get an extra card.
Oh, good. Because you'll need it.
I'm not happy with the starting hand. It's a little slow.
You know, this reminds me of the time I was stalking the great tiger, Bangalash. It's beast hunting time!
Crazed Hunter. Okay, so I'm gonna beat the Crazed Hunter down.
A beast? I'll make a trophy of it. Hey, now you're probably used to fighting against minions. Hammett fights his own battles.
Okay, so he's got a shotgun.
I have some tricks of my own, dwarf.
And now you get your hero power. Hammett's hero power is that he can shoot 1 damage to anything. You can do the same. Okay. You can use it once per turn. It costs exactly 2 mana. This is for any hero power across the board. So we're just going to shoot him because there's, as you can see, nothing we can do. I've been waiting for this for the last several games.
A perfect target.
Oh, Jaina. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna shoot this guy. And I'm gonna make a taunt guy. He's 1/2 with taunt, Coldshire Footman.
Hey, tell me, have you read me book? The Green Hills of Stranglethorn. Handle it!
I read that book. Oh goodness. Okay, so I'm inclined to keep my taunt on the table. This is not a good trade, and realistically I should probably not do this. But
I'll skin that beast! I need a new scarf.
There we go. Hearthstone is very much about keeping the board clear, in that regard.
Maybe I should go back to writing. What you want?
Okay, we're gonna hang on to the Arcane Explosion. We'll do this and hit him and hit him. I really don't want him to have creatures because that will be problematic. And on that turn I get Polymorph, That's not really a good polymorph target. So what we'll do, we'll make a Tasdingo and we'll sit. We'll hit that one. Oh wow, he's got one of his own. Okay. Problem. So I'm inclined to make that.
They'll never know what hit.
And then we'll go ahead. Now sometimes you may want to do this. This is a bit tricky. I'm gonna go ahead and kill that guy because I've still got mathing it out. I've still got that. He has to waste his shot and then he can hit me, which is not bad. It's not good either, not gonna lie. Oh, okay. That's different. He's gonna arcane shot my guys so he can kill them. That's not bad for me because I can kill this guy in response. Here we go. So I'm gonna make Shield Master and shoot his one and make my own Robococcus. Sounds good.
Thanks for bringing me a wee snack. Correction. Handle it.
Oh, that's good. Okay. So let's go ahead and kill this guy. This one. And then we'll make that and that. And hit him for one. This way there's lots of guys on the table and as long as nothing happens I can probably win. Okay, I can probably win. Okay, so here's Polymorph in action. Let's go see what we get actually. Oh, that's even better. Okay, Polymorph in action. And now I run through and kill him. No, I don't think. No, I will. There we go. Done. So as you can see, when you polymorph it, it takes away taunt and all that kind of stuff. So all the wording basically disappears. We got a reckless rocketeer, which is a 5-2 charge.
That's the end of your safari, Nessingwary.
Okay, so this is Illidan Storm Range. And this will be the last little battle that we do.
Versus Illidan Storm Range.
This fight is totally not fair. Blame the terrible game designers.
You are not prepared.
I don't know. I just played 5 missions.
This is not a good hand either. It's a little slow. Oh well, we'll see how we go. He makes a Naga. Alright. He's got a hero power. Make a 2-1 guy. Two of them. Okay. Wow, that isn't fair. And he's got a weapon we've never not seen this before. Okay, weapons have durability when you attack. So every time he attacks, he can attack for 2. But his weapon takes 1 damage, as it were. I'm gonna make a river crocodile.
Job's done.
And be done. He's probably gonna. Yeah, he is. Attack into it. And kill my guy? No. Flame burst. Shoot my muscles randomly. One damage each. Okay. Let's attack him. Oh, he's got another one. Warglaive Asnoth. Ow. And he makes two guys.
His hero power. It's so strong.
You know nothing of power.
His hero power's okay. I mean, it is fairly busted for the format that we're in. I'm inclined to do this. No, I'm not. I lie. We'll do that. And then force all these guys to attack. Yep. Let's see what he does. Okay, that's good. That's good. Alright. I'm gonna make this guy. And again, this is maybe a little greedy and I shouldn't be doing that, but we'll see how we go. He's got another weapon, dual warp waves. Wow. Demon within. Okay, that's not awesome at all. We'll attack. And I think what we'll do is... Yeah, we'll do that. Good. If he doesn't make... Oh, okay. Didn't make taunt. That's fine.
I will not be touched by rabble such as you.
That's fine. We win. There we go. And that's tutorial. So welcome to Hearthstone. We're going to be doing this for about 6 weeks. Next week, let's just see what happens.
I cannot believe it! You and your mage deck are unstoppable!
Okay, so we get a reward, arcanic missiles. They deal 3 damage randomly to different targets split. So... It just, you know.
New heroes in practice mode.
Okay, so the next thing that we're gonna do is we will go and do practice mode next week because that's where it's leading us. So I will see you then. I hope you enjoy the series. Have a great week, everyone, and goodbye.